It's the most wonderful time of the year, says the Christmas song. And for most of us, it is. The smells, the lights, the cookies, the gifts, the parties, the music. It all adds up to a wonderful time of celebration and merrymaking. For the Christian, it's a season to remember Christ coming to earth, to become the way for us to be made right with God. It is God's gift to all who believe. But for some, Christmas does not include those things. Christmas is just another day. Jesus is just a historical person in books. To many, they have no hope or understanding of what life with Christ is all about. But Christmas is where we can begin to reach out to these folks by partnering with local churches who are proclaiming God's message and can give kids a Christmas to remember. The Virtual Christmas Gift Box program is our way of doing that. This program is very simple. You give us the funds that you want to spend to help someone this year. We work with local churches to target families and kids who would not have a Christmas otherwise. We then buy locally gifts, wrap them, deliver them to churches to distribute to the kids on Christmas. It's a way we can help the local church reach out to its community. We include in the gifts a Bible or other gospel presentation so that all who receive the gifts are told about the gift of God's Son, Jesus. Some winter hats and mittens or scarves, as well as a sweet, and some age-appropriate toys. The reason we do this, especially amongst the Roma, is that they often cannot get jobs, and so there is never any extra money to make Christmas for the family. We want to show them God's love by sharing what we have. The average Bulgarian makes about $5,000 a year per adult, but for example, gas here for the car is over $7 a gallon. We figure if we can get about $15 a child, we can give them a great day of celebration. If you'd like to help with this project, go to almellinger.com, click on the Virtual Christmas Gift Box link in the header of the page, and then follow the online instructions for giving. Thanks again for your help, and Merry Christmas.